No, I'm fine, you guys. But I sure do get depressed sometimes, don't you?
Oh.
I sure do. I don't know what your experience with depression is like, but for me, a major part of it is that I just, like, feel nothing, right? And I'm like, oh, no, I think I'm supposed to feel stuff right now. I'm pretty sure. And I think in those times, it would be really nice to have a personal assistant who's just in charge of telling me what emotions I'm supposed to feel. Be like, all right, 1 o'clock, you're going to worry about your mom for no reason. That is coming up. 2 o'clock, you're going to feel vaguely jealous of someone for something they have that is similar to what you want, but isn't exactly what you want. Classic 2 o'clock. Oh, but look at this, 3 o'clock, you're going to have a surge of hope. But then, of course, I'd just be like, cancel my 3 o'clock. If you could just, like, pencil in another nap, that would be super great.